I want to know if you're going to lead an effort to craft a worldwide ban on wild animal markets so as to prevent another pandemic, given that COVID-19 is a zoonotic that was transferred to humans in trade of exotic animals.
Yeah, I don't know that that subject's going to come up. There is a lot of talk that that's how this all happened, came out of China, and they say that's how it happened in China. So it's something maybe will be talked about, but it's not the top of my list.